posted in a while, and this is probably the only time I'm going to get to. So I'm really tired. It's like 8:45 in the morning here, and I'm just tired. But yeah, I'm just going to be doing the same for the moment. But I don't know. Might not be best quality, but still, here we go. These ideas of nightmares to white parents whose worst fears a child with that parent who lacks hearing. Like whatever they say is no bearing, it's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. Fear mocking around with his headphones flaring, alone in his own zone, companies don't care, it's a problem child. Boss him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out, cause he hates him so bad they locks him out. If he ever saw him again, he probably not. Talking back, brainwash from rock and rap. Sags his pants, two rags in a stocking cap. Stepfather him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is a broken home, there's no control. Just as his emotions go, come on! So about that little slip up off him through the other side, there was a knock at the door. It's cool. Maybe tomorrow, the law will take you away. Entertainment is dangerous, entwining with gangsters. In land of the killers and sinners, mind is the center of a home. You're one homie, only of one homie. Only his gun, only cast on anyone, only. And everybody just feels that they can relate. I guess words are a motherfucker, they can be great. They can be great, even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hate on every single statement we make. Like they worship us, partial distortion us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? I'm standing on corners and porches just rapping. To having a fortune, no mortgage and ass. But then it's crazy to find journalists try to burn. Fans turn on you, attorneys all want to turn it to. Get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mess. They could try and make you out to look like a loose cannon. Well, it's desperate. That's why these prosecutors want to convict me. Swiftly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all these kids be listening to me religiously. So I'm signing CDs while police fingerprint me. Before the judge's daughter, but the grudges against me. I'm such a fucking menace, this shit doesn't make sense, Pete. It's all political, if my music is leadable and I'm a criminal, how the fuck can I raise a little girl? I couldn't, I wouldn't be fit to. You're full of shit too, Guerrero. That was a shit to you, that was just... This is what... I'm too tired to... Just ignore whenever I slip up, and... I promise things will get better, but... Music can alter moods and talk to you. But can it load a gun for you and cock you too? Well, if it can, then the next time you assault a dude, just tell the judge it's my fault and I'll get sued. See what these kids do is hear about us throwing pistols. They wanna get one. They think this shit's cool, not knowing that we're just protecting ourselves from entertainers. Of course this shit's affecting ourselves, you ignoramus. Music's just reflecting ourselves. Then we get our checks in our mail, it's fucked up pain. And we could come from practically nothing to being able to have any fucking thing that we want. It's why we sing for these kids that don't have a thing, except for a dream and a fucking rap magazine. Who post peanut pictures on their walls all day long. Idolize their favorite rappers and know all their songs. Or for anyone who's ever been pushing their lives. And they sit and they cry at night, wishing they died till they fall in the rap pocket. And they sing and they vibe with nothing to you. With the fucking chin in their eyes, that's why we see some moment try to squeeze and hold it, cause we consider these minutes golden, and maybe they will need it when we're gone, just lay on there and sit on with the lyrics that you want. Just kill me now, I think if I just got some like video stage fright or something. Sorry, I don't usually sing. Oh shit. So yeah, thank you guys, and for listening to this terrible shit that I've just done. I want to chat out a couple of people because I promised I would, but Mexicano21, also known as Lewis, mwah. Jimmy the Lobster, also known as Sam, mwah. There was someone else, I forgot, but all you guys are awesome. Tell me what to do next. I want to be doing one of my own songs, but they are very personal, but I'll do it for you guys if you really want me to. I only got like 7 subscribers. I mean, 7's the best number in the world, not gonna lie. Save reality. That was an inside joke. But if I could get more subscribers, please. And by the way, the song that's playing is from the lovely Linkin Park, and it's called Finding Masquerade. For you guys that don't know it, and yeah, I'm out, motherfuckers. Next time. That was a bad ending. See ya. Bye. Don't know how to end videos, so I'm just going to openly press the stop button.